Storage, material handling, and logistics operations are an integral part of many businesses worldwide. When trading conditions are good and the outlook positive, storage operations can frequently be left to grow organically, often resulting in inefficient and poorly thought through solutions. But what happens when the economy changes for the worse? Can businesses really afford to carry unnecessary costs and continue with an inefficient solution? And once a problem has been identified, how do you know exactly what to change to make a system more productive or to help reduce operational costs? And how might each of those changes impact on other parts of the business?
The problem when a business grows organically is they tend to repeat processes that they've always used in the past because they've appeared to work. The big problem with this approach is that that tends to magnify little inefficiencies into big inefficiencies, and that can cause huge pain. Many businesses will turn to the traditional spreadsheet method to solve their problems. They do have serious limitations, however. If you then want to look at things in a little more detail, a software simulation would be the way to go, but that can be very expensive, very time consuming, and often comes with an expensive consultant attached to it as well.
As well as being costly and time consuming, existing analytical tools such as spreadsheets and time and motion studies are inadequate and fail to take into account complex issues such as truck interaction or congestion around staging and pickup locations. In response to this challenge, Yale has developed the Yale Warehouse Simulator. This innovative software tool allows Yale and its network of dealers to offer customers information and advice in making those difficult business decisions, backed up by state-of-the-art custom simulation. The Yale Warehouse Simulator is unique and combines advanced mathematical modeling with an intuitive, easy-to-use interface, focusing on improving every aspect of handling, storage, warehousing, and forklift trucks, and placing the power of foresight firmly in the hands of customers.
The technology is very complex. The great thing about our system is that it just wraps this complexity up and hides it away, which means you can just get on and get some results out and get the answers that that business needs to grow. And this has been out of the reach of the small and medium companies, and many large companies will just think twice about spending that amount of money as well.
The Yale Warehouse Simulator strikes a balance between complex commercial simulation packages and the need for dealers and customers to create a model quickly and easily. Experimenting with different layouts, configurations, and timings, it is possible to visualize results in both two-dimensional and three-dimensional views, as well as being able to analyze data using graphical results and charts. The tool is as easy and convenient as using the traditional spreadsheet approach, but offers far greater sophistication and accuracy.
The problem with existing spreadsheet and existing simulation software is that it's fundamentally inflexible. So you can try and make a change to them, but chances are you'll end up starting again. So the beautiful thing about our system is that now we can make some of these big sweeping changes within the context of what we're simulating to explore different options. What if we decide to increase our fleet size? How is that going to be handled? Can we move the volume that we need? We can look at the effects of waiting times, congestion, which in a busy environment can add up to an awful lot of time wasted. Can we move to a reach truck? Can we move to V&A? Can we go higher? Can we go wider, narrower? We can get those answers out to a business to let them sort of move forward into the future with some confidence. The data generated by our system can be used very superficially. It's very good for visualization. We can show the board of directors what their new warehouse will look like and how it will look like operating. But then for the operations guys, we can really show them some good detail. The system can give you an answer to a huge range of questions.
The Yale Warehouse Simulator is already being put to use in a range of commercial settings, not only in the warehousing industry, but also in complicated production line processes, where efficient product flow through the warehouse environment is critical. It is also proving to be a valuable business analysis tool during the global recession, helping companies to consolidate their material handling requirements and make more efficient use of off-site storage. Every warehouse, factory, and retail floor is different.